felt really good. Just drove me right down to the rails. That's cool though. I wasn't gonna work out today. Well, train today. Today's Thanksgiving, no big deal. What I did was, instead of front squats, no front squats. 275 was pretty easy. The 305 felt like 455, so. Nice to feel something in the 300s on my back again. Like I said, it took a long time to get into 400s on squats. I'm 205 pounds, or maybe even 200 pounds right now. But it's hard to let go if you've never done it before. When you work so hard to get up in the 400s, you don't want to let it go. In the 400s, easy. Squat 405 at will. Now I'm at 305, and you've seen what it did to me. Just shoved me to the rails. But that's just where I'm at. Happy Thanksgiving, and let's eat.